Welcome to my Let's Play series of Horizon Forbidden West. If you like the video, please consider subscribing for more. Now that we have the breathing apparatus, we can go down to the lake here and see what's in the ruins.
Focus can help me find something down here. There's something underwater. Another console.
See, how am I supposed to get in here?
It's a Horus, Hanon. Just broke through the perimeter.
Erica, the mobile cover prototype is in the vault. All three keys are required to override the lockdown. Can you bring me the one from your security console right away?
Okay. Just don't get killed before I get...
Erica? Erica!
Another access key that never got to this prototype. There's coordinates for a third one nearby. Maybe I can find it.
Thank you.
jammed in that console underwater. But I can't hold my breath long enough to yank it out.
Well, you can't now.
This note mentions a Banuk. I had visions after drinking machine oil. Sounds familiar. Guess it didn't work out for these Osirom.
Might have to fight my way through this.
What's next? console.
Outside, Doc.
Done, thank God. The mobile cover prototype is locked in the vault. I need all three keys to open it, including yours.
Nope. VP rank means I've got a golden ticket to Elysium. If you want that key, come back and get it, your... Uh-oh.
Your gun is a real charmer. It's typical for Pharaoh, I guess. That's three access keys. And... another set of coordinates. Maybe where they were intended to go in the first place. I can pull my way through those rocks.
Her spear is quite strong.
Looks like a facility used to be here. This place got hit hard. The vault mentioned in the recordings should be in here somewhere. I just have to follow the coordinates. Looks like it's strong against shock damage.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
You bastard.
This looks promising. I'm guessing this was Hernan. This must be the vault mentioned in the data I found. I should be able to access it.
I Priority keys detected. Access granted.
I don't think anyone's gonna make it. Not sure which will get me first, the airstrike or the Horus. Spent my career on the mobile cover project. Really thought I could get it to someone who could use it. I know you'll never hear this, Lily, but you told me so. I love you.
Another sad ending. At least I have the prototype now. I might even be able to make something out of it if I use the data on that drive Gendos found. I want to know what happened here.
Strange that doesn't actually detect what that is. How far away are we going up there? Need to buy some more travel packs.
You've returned. You found something, didn't you? Come now, don't just keep it to yourself.
It's, difficult to explain.
Please, I just want to understand as much as I can.
Definitely not a tray cover.
The old ones fought a massive battle here against machines. Some fled, but others stayed behind to try to salvage this, to help others carry on the fight.
Did they survive? So, they failed.
It made it into the hands of the most renowned warrior in the Sundom, did it not? And every item we recover will be used to ensure their memory lives on.
I didn't see any machines at the dig site, so yes, I suppose that is true.
I'll need that tray and your workbench. I'll have to tinker with this to turn it into something I can use.
Of course, Savior. It's the least we can do. May the sun light your way, as you have illuminated ours.
Go there! Let's take a look at this thing.
Interesting.
Feels right. time to test it out.
Wait till the scholars hear about this. We'll go down in the history books.
Eyes up here, sister!
Pops, of course.
Guess I'm not going to be fast traveling around too much. At least with those. Always funny when she says something like that. Alright, so with that side quest done, looks like a good time to end this episode, and we'll continue on in the next one. Thanks for watching.